My father died when he was only 60, he was only 65 years old. To me, that's very young now. It was totally unexpected. I mean, I thought I had years and years and years to be with my dad. If I had my daddy back for 48 hours, I'd ask him 1,000 questions. I wish that I now knew.